I got drunk in the clean route. Baby, give me that mean mouth. Hit that pussy like I'm out. I can do this without y'all. I don't know if I got low. I go back to the drop house. Spread that bitch in the bounce down. Cashing in and I cash out. Turn that shit to a stash house. I ain't taking no handout. When they calling, I'm in route. But them niggas, they been down. Blow up back when I'm in town. Is it gonna use the bitch? I don't really got a chance. I'm about to fix. All of my pocket, all of my pocket diamonds on wet. I got water around my neck. I just talk about release. When I'm popping bitch lips, I take my friends. Niggas sending me threats.
Good morning, you guys. Welcome back to another video. I am Monet, and welcome back to another vlog. Today, I decided to try to record on my phone, so that's what we're going to be doing. Don't mind the background noise. So right now I just got ready because today we're going to go out and we're going to make our own Valentine's Day basket on a budget. But here's the twist. It's supposed to be affordable, and making a Valentine's Day basket on a budget. Hopefully that's a good title, because honestly I don't know. I just wanted to try something different, but we're gonna go ahead and head out. I'm gonna show you guys the outfit right quick, and then we're gonna head to the store. All right, you guys, so here is the outfit. Just back up some more so you can see the full fit, but I want it to be closer so you guys can kind of see the detail. So this jacket is from Shein. I got this for my boyfriend's graduation, but I really, really am in love with it. Like, it's more of like a furry kind of texture, if you guys can see there. Let me try to darken it. Okay, yeah. So yeah, and then I have on this corset top from Shein as well, and pants are gifted from my aunt. I don't know where she got these from, but most likely a store or something. And they're kind of like an ankle cut type of vibe. So I decided to pair them with my pandas. And then we have on this kind of thick Cuban link type necklace with my cross necklace that I'm always wearing. And then I went ahead and took my hair out of the twist that it was in. So that is why my hair looks this curly. And then pairing it with my Steve Madden bag. You guys can see that, my Steve Madden bag. It's open right now because I'm putting stuff in it, but yeah, that is the outfit. We're gonna go ahead and head out so we can get to the store in a timely manner and come back, because it still gets dark pretty early. So let's get going. All right, guys, so since we're shopping on a budget for this Valentine's Day basket, I think I definitely want to go to Family Dollar or Dollar General to see what they have. I'm gonna buy things that like are like care essentials, things that's gonna help you, like, basically, like, number one, take care of yourself, number two, kind of what's the word I'm looking for, recover from like the week and stuff like that. I'd rather treat myself to like a self-care basket than like a basket full of candy that's gonna do the opposite for me. So let's go to Family Dollar and see what we can find. What's up, y'all? So throat a little dry, but I got a clip of me when I was in the Fashion Spot store. So I did shop a little bit while I was in there, and I did not expect to spend as much as I spent in there. So yeah, I'm kind of sad that I spent that much, but it's cool because all the pieces that I got were so good. So now I'm at Family Dollar, so I'm about to go in here to see if I can find anything that will be like affordable to put in my Valentine's basket as a kind of self-care type of vibe. So let's see if we can find anything, because honestly, shopping, buying the stuff I just bought just kind of put me out of the notion because I just spent so much, but I still want to see this video through, so let's go. Guys, so I'm trying to figure out which ones I want to pick out. Should we do a white, a yellow, pink, light pink? So I think I'm feeling the white rose.
This one is better.
Which one?
This one.
That one.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
You see
how plump it is? I'm dying. Okay, so we're gonna get this one because he said it's more plump. Get it. Put it in here, but I was going to do like one little section, but we're going to steal this basket. We're going to commandeer this basket. It already has this kind of candle in here. I don't know if I want it or not, but strawberries and cream. I want to smell it. And then it has this right here, body fantasy. So I think this would be cute to put in there, but I took out all the chocolates and stuff. So we're going to go and find something else to put in here. Okay, y'all, so I got my basket. I'm literally trying to go through the store to see if I can find anything that is like self-care basket worthy but aesthetic and cute. So kind of just walking through the aisles to see if I see anything. I haven't seen anything yet, but I will let you guys know if I do. Alright, y'all, so I had to sit y'all up here because I don't have a tripod, but I just saw this kind of cute two-pack wash mitt type of set. So this is supposed to deter bacteria and exfoliate the skin, so I think I might get some of these. Not this one because it looks like it got something on it. Okay, I got it, never mind. So yeah, I think I'm gonna get these because they should work out really well, and they're only $125. So this is the pack of wash mitts, and like I said, they're $125, so we're gonna get these. Okay, I just found this, y'all. This is $3. They have another set here. This is watermelon, so I end up getting the coconut because I like this one better. I feel like the watermelon is gonna be doing too much, so we're gonna get this to put in there. I feel like my basket is coming together. I don't know if I want this candle though, because I have better candles than this at home. So we're gonna take that candle out.
Pick that shit up and put it back where you got it.
I'm gonna put. I believe in it. But. So you think I should get this though?
I don't know. Do you use it?
Let me smell it first. Okay, y'all, so I also just found these jaw clips. These are a three piece for $3. I think these ones are $3.25. So I think I'm gonna get these because they're like really cute. And I've always wanted claw clips. So they do have a pack for $1, but I don't know if these will like be big enough to hold my hair versus the other ones, but I think these matte ones are really cute too. They do have like a more glossy kind. I don't know if I like the glossy ones better. So they also have like these small Mr. Good Bar pack. At least with these, like I would still technically be getting protein. Y'all can see where the protein. 3 grams. How great is that? Calories. Pretty high.
Although I do love Mr. Good Bars, so I feel like my great grandma got me started with these, so I think I might get the Mr. Good Bars. But I think what I'm gonna do is flip a coin and then go like that. All right, you guys. So my phone is about to die, so I will talk to y'all when I get back home. I think I'm pretty much done shopping for today, so I'll see y'all when I get back. All right, you guys. So I am back at home after being out in the store for half the day. So I'm just gonna go through what all I got for my basket. Everything is just sitting in the basket right now. The balloon is here as well. It's so cute. So I'm just gonna go through what's in my basket, and then I'm gonna start setting up how I want my basket to look, and then I will let myself have the basket on Valentine's Day. But for right now, I'm just gonna leave everything in there. So let's go ahead and go through what's in the basket. So the first thing that's in our basket, y'all, I'm sorry, I just had to do it, okay? I'm 23 years old, so I got me a little Seagram's, and the reason why I got this is because I want to take it easy. I'm not trying to drink alcohol for real, so I just got the Seagram's Jamaican Me Happy to keep it low, because this is more of like just like a bubbly drink, honestly. So I got this because, y'all, this is so tasty. If you don't drink alcohol for real like me, try this out. Next thing I got, most of this is self-care, just to let y'all know. So the second thing I got were these teeth whitening strips. You guys know I got my braces off about a month ago now, so I want to do these. I want to do some teeth whitening, and I found these at Family Dollar, so we're going to see if they work. Hopefully they do. I went ahead and picked me up a Valentine's Day card as well. This one is really cute. This is only like a dollar, so I went ahead and got this little cute one. It just says Happy Valentine's Day, and then on the inside it says hope you feel special today and every day. So just had to. Next, I got this rose, this white rose. Y'all, this is so pretty, and I need to find a vase to put it in because I don't want it to like wither too fast before Tuesday. So I'm gonna find a vase to put this in just because I want it to still be around on Tuesday. Next, I got some claw clips. As a natural hair girl, y'all, I don't have any claw clips, and I've been wanting to get claw clips for a while. So I got the jaw, they call them jaw clips because of how big they are. So I got this pack of three, brown, clear, and black. So I'm gonna start doing more hairstyles that involve claw clips and just start being a claw clip girly. Next, something that we all need, some lip chap. I've been telling y'all for the longest that my lips have been chapped because of track season. So I got this Rosy Lips Vaseline from Family Dollar. I think it was like a dollar, maybe $2, probably $2 at Family Dollar. So it's not that expensive. I showed you guys this at the store. This, it's upside down. These are antimicrobial wash mitts, and it says that it deters bacteria growth up to 20 washes. Absorbent, exfoliating, and ideal for washing and gently exfoliating your skin. I would think that you could use this for more than 20 washes, honestly, just because these seem like they're washable, like you can put them in the machine and wash them. So I'm guessing like you can use them 20 times before you wash them. So I hope that's what that means. But I mean, then again, they weren't that expensive. They was like $1.25. So yeah, I was balling on a budget. Actually, I have the receipt, so I can tell y'all actually how much I spent on my basket, okay? So, and this was 2-pack, so get y'all some of these. Next up, I showed y'all this in the store as well. This is the exfoliating coconut scented body scrub, and I have never used body scrub, but I really am excited to try this. Okay, so it has the little pack top on it. So whenever I do like a self-care day or like a body care reset type of day, y'all will get to see this. But I did pick this up in the store as well. I believe it was like $2 or $3. Like, it's so cute, and I think it smells really good. I can't smell it right now. So I got two more things. I went ahead and got me a pack of the Snickers just to be kind of friendly to myself. I'm still getting protein while I'm sitting here eating chocolate, so I did get myself one pack of these to just give myself. I love Snickers. They probably are my favorite candy out of all the candies. And then lastly, I got myself this Super Grow Double Strength hair grease. And if y'all know anything about this hair grease, y'all, this is the hair grease that will make your hair grow. And I'm pretty sure I used to use this a lot. My aunt used to use this a lot on my hair when I was like growing my hair. But yeah, I went ahead and got some of this because, y'all, this was at Family Dollar. This was at Family Dollar. And I think it was like $3, maybe $2 to $3. And y'all, usually this grease is expensive and you cannot find this at Family Dollar. So if you have a Family Dollar next to you, y'all, go shop at Family Dollar. Like, matter of fact, y'all, comment down below and tell Family Dollar to sponsor me. Because, baby, babe, I'll buy everything in y'all's store. I'll buy everything in y'all's store, period. So, yeah, I got this, and it's going to come in handy because, y'all, I've been needing some type of something to, like, oil my scalp because it's so freaking cold outside. So, that is pretty much all that I... Oh, wait. One more thing. And I got this body mist spray. This one is called Body Fantasies. This is their pink sweet pea fantasy. So, I did end up getting this one. It actually smells pretty good. I think they had a lavender one, too. But yeah, that's pretty much all I got, you guys. Everything is pretty much self-care based and stuff that I need to take care of myself. Just because as a student athlete, you would think as a female, as a girl, as a woman, that I would buy more stuff like this to like pamper myself. But in actuality, like I really don't. And that's probably real bad. It probably sounds real bad. But that's just what it is, okay? So I'm kind of glad I used today to like really force myself to buy these things for myself, just because I really do need to start taking better care of myself for real, like besides my hair and besides my face. So I'm about to go through and organize my basket. I forgot to mention one more thing. I told you I would tell you how much I spent on everything. So I end up only spending $25.70 on everything, including the bin. So that everything in the basket, the balloons, all the self-care stuff, all of that was only $25. So I think that this was very successful. We spent under $30. I intended to spend $30, but we spent $5 less. So I can say that this Valentine's Day affordable Valentine's Day gift to myself was a success. So yeah, I just wanted to mention that. I forgot to put it in here, but I'm just gonna slide it in before the video ends. I love you guys. Thank you for watching. And then find a base for this flower. But that's pretty much all that I got for my Valentine's Day basket. And then I'll show you guys the finished look at the end. Pretty much the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this channel so you don't miss out on any more videos. And make sure y'all join the gang. I'll see you guys in the next one.
Got my eyes on you. You're everything that I see. I want your high love and emotion endlessly. I can't get